Thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today I'll show you the top 10 most important things to do after installing WordPress. These are in no particular order, but number one is change the title, tagline, time zone, and favicon. These are little things that personalize your site even more and help schedule posts to publish. We'll go to Settings, General, and update the site title tagline here. And down here, we'll put the correct time zone and click Save Changes. To update the favicon, visit our Add to Favicon in WordPress to see how to change that. Number two, you want to change your permalink structure. This is what the post addresses look like out of the box. And it's not very descriptive. So you want to change this to something more useful for visitors and descriptive for Google. To do that, just go to the Settings, Permalinks to change it. You have several options to choose from, and my favorite is Post Name. Once I click that, I'll click Save Changes. Number three, configure reading settings. Whatever theme you have, you can choose to have your latest posts on the front page, or you can have a page like, say, blog to show the posts. Then you can decide how many posts to show on the page here. Number four, delete unused themes. When you pick the theme you want, make sure you delete all the others. This keeps your site safe from outdated themes and saves you time and headache of updating them, even though you're not using them. Number five, install a cache plugin. Cache plugins help speed up your site and help take the load off your server. It's also great for SEO purposes, and we recommend either the W3 Total Cache or the WP Super Cache for starters. Number six, improving WordPress security. WP Beginner uses Sucuri for our security on our site. Number seven, install an anti-spam plugin. Spam comments are a pain and can fill up your inbox. Installing a plugin can keep spam off your site. You can either use Akismet that comes with WordPress or the anti-spam bean. Number eight, install an SEO WordPress plugin. A great plugin to use is the WordPress SEO plugin by Yoast. Number nine, optimize for social media sharing via the sharing plugin. Having a social sharing plugin helps get your site shared with others and increases traffic and visitors. And number 10, schedule regular backups. You put in a lot of time on your site, so make sure you have a backup plan in case something happens to your site. You can visit this post to find the right backup plugin for you. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.